Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. I'm back in Michigan for the next couple of months, although I'm hoping to be back in Florida more full-time by September, October, at which point I will increase the number of videos I'm going to be doing per week and get back to more of a semblance of normalcy, but just want to make sure everything is good to go up here before I kind of take on that endeavor. I don't want to disappoint anybody by biting off more than I can chew. Anyway, today's Patreon request is from Barry. He wanted to see CHVRCHES perform science/vision art introducing live. I only understood one of those things, which is CHVRCHES, but the rest of it, I'm totally in for, so let's take a look. Yeah, that was really mind trippy, which is right up their alley with CHVRCHES. The lead singer's voice, I can't not comment on it every single time. It is incredible. credible. I don't know upon initial viewing how I feel about that song, like what it, triggers for me emotionally, because I like to feel a lot of music. But from a technical standpoint, it was really cool. It had kind of a nice beat to it. But I'd have to watch the video a couple more times, or maybe listen to some other renditions of it before I can really put a solid feeling on it. But the production value was great. The audio sounded great. You could tell it was professionally done. Great camera angles, great lighting. It's just really good overall video. I don't know how I feel about this song. This is kind of one of those songs I think you have to pay a lot more attention to the lyrics, because they said a lot. There were times that the song sounded a little bit repetitive, but I really felt like her voice, I will learn her name eventually, just really powered through and told a story of its own. And it was an interesting video. It was an interesting song. Like I said, I'll have to listen to it a couple more times to really determine how I feel. But my first impression is it was enjoyable. The beat kind of kept me with the song going along, and it just had this really kind of mind trippy, slightly techno, slightly ethereal vibe to it that I really enjoyed. So I liked it. Hope you liked it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to mishkent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you'd like to see. Check out Patreon, PayPal, Facebook, all good ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.